Oh, hey, I'm mic'd up now, dude. That's going to be on camera, on the microphone. It was all right, you know. It was all right. It was cool. I probably said a little less than usual, you know, because I don't know who's listening, you know. Quick feet, wide feet. Here we go. Come on. Left side's up. Ready, let's go!
Well, I guess my initial impression before grading the video is that there's a lot of guys playing offense, and we're trying to become an offensive unit.
Get in there, David.
Yeah, buddy. David.
Money! Cohesiveness, timing, chemistry, consistency, all those things are still very much a work in progress. A lot of, you know, we got a lot of work to do, plain and simple.
This Skelly stuff's boring.
Well, you know, you're sitting here 10 days in camp, and the young guys, the speed of it, of practice, the drills, is very fast. It takes those young guys time to catch on.
Oh my God.
How did we not score with that hole? The effort's been solid, we're working hard. We gotta work smarter, and we gotta get better. Well, my focal point, or my, at least my one of my initial messages today was simply, go out there and play football. Hang on, let me help you out. You got your gloves on. Let's evaluate the film and see what kind of football player you are, what kind of unit you are, and my job wasn't to coach them today, was to evaluate and support them. As a coach, I believe that when we get to game day, my job is to support them in any way I possibly can. But the coaching at that point, they have to rely on their habits.
Stop playing head games and play ball, you understand? Trust your habits and play ball.
When they're out in the line of fire, they're out in the game and things are going, they got to rely on all the drills they did, all the reps they did, all the practice they did. All those things have to come to fruition in a game, and they have to rely on their habits.
All week, Coach Rapone was on us about coming out with intensity, and today we showed up with a lot of intensity. Just get better every day. Come out, practice as hard as you can, 100%. Whatever Coach Rapone wants you to do, just do it 100%. That's all he asks for. And then once game day comes, just polish everything up.